So anyway, I was watching Dr. Movie 91's video, and he said he wanted people to do a Stephen King September movie collection. So yeah, I pulled out a lot of my Stephen Kings that I have. A couple of them I didn't even know were Stephen King. So yeah, so Dr. Movie 91, if you're watching, here is my September, or my Stephen King September movie collection. I do have one movie that I can't find, but I know I have The Green Mile, but for some reason I can't find it. I have a lot of them, but I'm still gonna look for them, and I might do another video if I do find them. So anyway, Doc, if you're watching, here we go. Okay, I will start out with my VHSs, and I will go to my DVDs. My first one is Children of the Corn, the original. We have The Mangler, which I never knew. I thought it was always a Tobe Hooper, but I guess it's Stephen King. So yeah. Of course, Firestarter. The Dark Half, Graveyard Shift, Christine, Cat's Eye, and last, which this is another one I never knew. So I thought it was a Stanley Kubrick. I think that's how I'm saying it right. But The Shining, yeah. So those are all my VHSs. Now on to my DVDs. We have, of course, It, the original one. Now they're coming out with a new one. Lawnmower Man. Carrie. Stephen King's Riding the Bullet. Mercy, which is I never knew was Stephen King, but now I do. This is a crazy movie. Of course, we have Misery, Pet Sematary, which I need to still find the second one. Of course, Shawshank Redemption, and last of my Stephen King, Stand By Me. So yeah, that is all my Stephen King, which I do have Green Mile, but I gotta find it somewhere. So yes, that is it, Doc. So you wanted to see everybody's Stephen King collection? I have a couple of them right now. So yeah, I think this is the original Children of the Corn, I think. Says from the author of Carrie, The Shining, The Dead Zone, and Christine, Stephen King's Children of the Corn. So anyway, guys, thanks for checking out this video. Like I said, thanks, Doc. I will post it. Hope to hear from you. And yeah, happy Stephen King September. Later.